Yep, but 14th place is all sewn up. Anyone? I don't think anyone could win. Oh, there we go again. I really thought I was going slow enough this time. Oh my goodness. Shit. I'm really at a loss right now because. Oh, let me do that. Going slow didn't help. Really? I mean, yeah, I could stay in last place and keep them in sight, but that's not going to get me through this. And apparently neither is flooring it. So I'm wondering, maybe if I just stay close enough, there's some sort of special catch-up AI cutscene that I'm going to get. Because this is ridiculously bad. Okay, so that's one guy down, or two down, actually. Angelo hasn't wrecked yet. I'm starting to lose sight of them. If you've noticed. I see, and as soon as I try to go fast, that's what happens. I lose all control and get even further behind. I honestly don't know what I'm doing that causes that. Like, I don't know. Is this one of those games that will eventually take sympathy on you? Like, I wouldn't be so bothered about this if I could figure out what I need to do. But I literally feel like I cannot go as fast as they're going and maintain any semblance of control. Maybe I need to look at the driving controls. Maybe there's something I'm not doing that I could be doing. See, there I overcorrected. I'm not used to a game that is this realistic of a driving. Which I'm not saying it's realistic. I'm just saying it's more realistic than I'm used to. We go again. Is this as painful for everyone else as it is for me? Race is over. Okay. Let's look at the controls here. In vehicle. I do have the. I haven't tried to use the handbrake, but I feel like that's just gonna be. That's gonna be. Huge, huge mistake. Can I just hold down the D-pad and skip the drive? Probably not. I'm really sorry, guys. I'm not doing this on purpose. I'm just not good at this. Back to shooting people in the end. I was pretty good at that. I kind of feel like a Mikey Dunn with broken arm and leg could still do better than I am. Come on, no, 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 no. I was trying to follow their line. Still, no luck. That hay bale was solid. That's Holding down on the D-pad does not let you skip, by the way. I might have just tried. Here we go again. I don't even know that you can call me a challenger. I'm just an entrant. See, I've looked at chat. I feel like if I'm in the near the pack when that happens, maybe I have, that's my chance. The problem is I'm nowhere near the pack when that happens. We'll put Tommy Angelo out of his misery. Did he say I was still in the mix? I'm literally at least a half a lap behind. So I don't know if you've ever played Ninja Gaiden or Ninja Gaiden Black. It might have just been on Ninja Gaiden Black. But there was a Ninja Dog mode, which basically turned on if you sucked. If you died, like, so many times on the first level, the game would literally say, look, you're clearly not good enough at this, so we're going to open up the easier level for you, easier difficulty for you. But just know that you'll be forever stigmatized, and it's called Ninja Dog mode, and I'm not gonna lie, that's the only mode I ever beat Ninja Gaiden Black in, back on the original Xbox. It's a really good game, by the way. I think they're coming out with a Ninja Gaiden remaster, or maybe it's already out, of all three games, the original from the Xbox, and then the Ninja Gaiden 2, which was on 360, and PS3, and Ninja Gaiden 3, which I'm pretty sure was also on those systems. I don't think it was on the Xbox One or the PS4. Ninja Gaiden 2 is really good. 3 was sort of... They went away from where it got them there. Well. So I know if I turn on the limiter, I guarantee you I won't crash. I also guarantee you I'll get lapped. Which would be kind of funny, but I really want to get through this race. No. I'm sure you're just as frustrated as I am, and probably saying, "Give me the controller, I can do better," of which I have zero doubt. But yeah, that's not possible. Again, I'm so far behind. If you're sticking around through this, I really appreciate it. 'Cause this is not very entertaining, I don't think. Unless you just love watching me struggle, in which case you should be happy for a while, I think. Am not in the mix. Stop lying. Yeah, we're on the longest straightaway and we still don't see anybody. Oh wait, oh look, they're actually showing up on my mini map. They're still far away though, and I'm about to spin out again. Well, they were on my mini map. They're lost again. I mean, let's throw another spin around in there. Why not? Okay, so another TV viewer, Azzy Finn and Commander Root, if you guys are actually still here watching this, I salute you. Because I probably would have bailed out by now. I would love to bail out right now. Oh my goodness. Again, if anyone has any suggestions for how I might struggle through this, let me know. Okay, we are going to try to concentrate on just staying on the track and not spinning out, and maybe somehow something will happen to allow us to win. Language. Come on, don't lose it now. Yeah, that's true. That's... Am I supposed to be insulted by you calling me the truth? I am an amateur. Come on. Go, no, 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 don't spin out, don't spin out, don't spin... Oh, come on. Hey, crap. I got excited. I saw the pack in front of me and then immediately lost them. Is there a shortcut somewhere I can take? Oh, they're not even on the other side of this hairpin turn. Well, I was closer to contention on this race than ever before. That's not saying much, but. Yeah, there's another one of those rock solid hay bales. So, Elma series, how did it go on your first day streaming? Oh, it really will. Like, for the first 2.5 hours, I was doing great. Maybe 2 hours and 15 minutes, and then I hit the race. Oh, yeah? And then what? And then we hit the 8-hour mark, and I hadn't finished it yet. I really want to promise that I'm going to finish this race by the end of the stream. But I'm not so sure. That is a hellacious turn. I mean, it is a full 180 degrees. A full hairpin. Tommy Angelo can still see the back of the pack. It's a miracle. It's baby steps. Tommy Angelo is just trying to keep the pack in sight all the way through lap two. Hey, I stayed on the road that time. Making progress. I mean, I've lost the pack again.